Jeff Goodman, Bob Ryan here for the Ryan and Goodman podcast, talking Celtics on CLNS Media for the Garden Report. And Robert, win in the season opener for the Celtics. I did not have them beating the Milwaukee Bucks without Kemba Walker. I'm shocked.
Well, I'm never surprised at one isolated outcome in any sport, especially baseball, but any sport, things can happen. And I'll tell you, it coalesced at the end. If he had made both free throws, and if they had lost in overtime after a totally bogus call, the first controversy of the 2020-21 season in the NBA based on a referee not knowing why he's there and not having any kind of competence. I don't care if it looked like Thompson's arm was out, that there was no contact. And I'm not saying he flopped. I mean, he just fell, but he went down without contact. That would have been a horrible way. So not now. That said, I noted that Mr. Tatum did not use the word lucky when asked the question, did you intend to bank? He had some kind of, you know, other way of phrasing it, but of course he didn't. And of course it was. So you got to take that, that we the Celtics were very lucky in that regard. Bank threes are luck, folks, unless it's Rudy Tomjanovich in his prime. Take me and one night Larry Bird did it just to have fun with
just the Knicks. Do it.
Yeah, did it. Yeah, Larry did that. They were up by half a million. You know, Larry has
Tatum's not Larry Bird.
You don't do down one.
That's right. At
buzzer in an NBA game. So that was nice. That was nice.
One thing I'll say to that is whether he intended to do it or not, I think it was big for Jason Tatum coming out of the gates, making a play like that, a game winner without Kemba over Giannis, and over a team that is still picked to win by most people, maybe not everybody, but picked to win the East. That's a hell of a shot, whether or not you call bank or not.
No, it was. It's a great. It was and it capped the 30 plus point evening, and it was what's becoming, I thought, was pointed out, kind of an interestingly typical Tatum game in which he's up and down.
Slow starts,
and then he gets into it. And you know, he had that run, the two great runs. And he winds up with, 33, whatever the hell.
Jaylen Brown, my guy, Jaylen Brown was.
Now we're going to get to the other guy. Remember, our last discussion. One of our last discussions on the Celtics had to do with can Jaylen Brown elevate himself to become a legitimate night in, night out number two scorer and an all-star level player. And one over 172nd return is good.
That's right. That's right. I'm glad you said it that way. I'm glad you said it that way because, you know, like you said at the start of this, it's still one game. We have to see this over a long stretch of time. But the game one, Jaylen Brown was better than I thought he'd be, and that was the primary reason why we were able to beat the Bucks. Here is my biggest question for you, Bob. My biggest question watching the Celtics last night.